If you've decided to remove Google Drive from your Mac, this video shows two safe ways to do it completely. Sometimes Google Drive just isn't the right fit. Here's why many Mac users delete it. Drive's cached and synced data can take up gigabytes. Reinstalling often fixes bugs and memory drain. Some prefer not to store personal data on Google servers. iCloud already handles most needs on macOS. Avoiding Google One subscription saves space and money. Large drive folders can slow your Mac down. Many move to iCloud, Dropbox, or OneDrive for better integration. For a clean uninstall, sign out of your Google account in the app first. Open the Google Drive app. Click on your user icon in the top right corner. Click Disconnect Account. Make sure Google Drive doesn't sneak back in every time you restart your Mac. Open System Settings, General, Login Items. In the Open at Login section, find Google Drive in the list. Select it and click the minus button to remove it from startup. If Google Drive is still running, your Mac won't let you delete it completely. With Google Drive open, click on its menu next to the Apple logo. Choose Quit Google Drive. Open Activity Monitor. Type Google Drive in the right corner. Force Quit Google Drive processes. Then open Finder, go to Applications. Right-click Google Drive, select Move to Trash. In Finder, press Command plus Shift plus G, type /library, and press Enter. Check and remove Google Drive-related files from the following locations. Empty trash to finish the process. Here's the faster lane. With App Cleaner and Uninstaller, removing Google Drive takes you less than a minute. Launch the uninstaller. Locate and select Google Drive from the list of applications. Click Uninstall. Review the list of files. Confirm deletion by clicking Remove. So that's how to completely uninstall Google Drive from your Mac manually or in seconds with App Cleaner and Uninstaller. No need to dig through hidden folders. The tool removes every trace safely and keeps your Mac clean.